You think they'll believe that?
What?
That I was seduced?
I wouldn't worry.
Petra! I knew I couldn't trust you.
You were pretty into it, I guess.
What? No, I wasn't.
I'm also your lawyer.
That wouldn't be the first line of growth.
The other night. It was a one-time thing. This isn't some epic romance that we're gonna like. Ride off into the sunset.
Ooh.
JR, wait!
Petra? What is it?
A nice bottle of wine, candlelight, flower.
You left your pen.
It's not my pen. We're not right for each other. We're both too manipulative. Not my type.
I'm everyone's type.
I'm sorry it didn't go well.
I'm not your type, then who is? Not that I care, I'm just curious.
Oh. Just wanted to make sure.
I just wondered if I'm not your type, who is your type? And then next thing I knew, I was driving after you.
I hate taking other people's pets.
I have no idea what the hell is going on with me. Except that I like you, okay?
What are you doing here?
I should go. Enjoy the rest of your day. Sorry about this part of it.
I was impressed back at the restaurant.
I really, really like you.
Yeah. Got that. It's hard to feel safe.
I'll have to work harder then.
But you fought for us. Time and time again.
I want to be serious.
I knew you'd say it first.
Wait, stop.
JR, wait.
I love you.
I never want to see you again.
And I used to think my worst nightmare was turning into my mother.
Now I know.
It's living without you.
I've missed you every day since we broke up.
I'm gonna brush my teeth.
Wait.
Please, just go.
I'm sorry I didn't trust you. I didn't expect to feel like this about you, but here we are.
I missed you so much.
Mm. It's just been a few days. Mm. And I'm in love with you. I've been thinking about you so much lately. Honestly, I never stopped loving you.